Lutron C.L dimmers are UL listed for controlling a broad range of dimmable CFLs and LEDs. They offer more reliable dimming performance over standard dimmers when dimming these bulbs, and can also be used with incandescent and halogen bulbs. You can even mix and match light source types on one dimmer. In order to control a variety of different light sources, C.L dimmers are equipped with an adjustment dial. The adjustment dial will help you set the bottom of the dimming range for your particular bulbs. Here's how. First, make sure the bulbs you are pairing with your C.L dimmer are from our approved bulb list found on lutron.com/dim-CFL-LED. Then install the dimmer, but do not attach the faceplate. Turn the dimmer on and move the slider, which controls the light level, to the bottom. Next, turn the dial until you've reached the lowest light level and the light output is stable for all bulbs. If the dial stops, you've reached the lowest light level, so don't keep trying to turn the dial. If a bulb turns off during this step, turn the dial until the bulb remains on. Then turn the dimmer off and back on to ensure the bulbs turn on. If not all of the bulbs turn on, slightly turn the adjustment dial, then turn the dimmer off and back on again. After you have set the dial, you won't need to adjust it again until you replace a bulb. Once all of the bulbs are dimming properly, you can install the faceplate. For more information, visit lutron.com/dim-CFL-LED.